Hello and welcome to our second round coverage of this Web.com Tour event. A lot at stake for the players in the field. My name is Luke Elvey and with me is John McCarthy.
Well, hello Luke, fancy meeting you here.
Well, the game of golf gets me going every time and today it's all lined up to be a beautiful day.
Thanks Luke, we'll talk to you soon. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. From here, about 195 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here. Well, that approach shot's not going to be on anyone's highlight reel, I don't think. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. To save par. And a nice putt. And starting the round off at even par. Now let's move to the second hole. Well, so far so good for this one. Yeah, not the greatest luck on that approach shot. Not enough club on that one. And about 6 feet away. That one drops for par. And for our leader on the board today, 600 par is their score. And now setting up on this par three. Well, that's no good as far as approaches go. Just not enough club on that one. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And one over for the day after that hole. All right, here's the fourth hole. I think you'll like that. I think he's gonna like that. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And that approach is on the green with some distance left. And for the par. Solid putt. And plus one on the day after that hole. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. This one's going to find the fairway. And about a buck 10 to the pin from here. And I think this shot might have a bit too much club. And I think that'll play safely on the green after that. Ooh, just missing here. This putt's about 3 feet away. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And our leader today is currently at 8 under par. And next up is a par 4, folks. Not sure exactly where this will end up, but it could be bad. Let's see how this goes out of the rough. I think he'll like that. And this is for birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And that performance will bring him down to even par. And now setting up for the par four. This one's looking pretty good. And from 155 yards out. Here's an 8-iron. Looking good. And this one is on the green with a lengthy putt ahead. That was very close. And this putt is for par. And that one will drop. And after that one, he'll stay at even par. And now the eighth hole. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. Going with the 9-iron. This one's heading for the green. And I think he's gonna like that. From 19 feet. Oh my goodness. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that putt's going to drop for par. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. The next hole we have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens. And this is a 4-iron. Unlucky on that approach shot. Just not enough club on that one. That shot out of the bunker is putting par back on the table. And the par putt will drop. And Luke, as we head into the back nine, I'm wondering if you could fill us in on what's happening elsewhere on the leaderboard.
With our leader sitting at 9 under par safely in the clubhouse, they'll have to get their skates on if they want to contend this one.
And let's see what the 10th has in store. I think he'll like that. From 170 yards out. It looks like a 7-iron. And this one's heading towards the green. And it appears that shot actually ended up in the rough. And this putt is needed to save par. This putt is for bogey. And after that hole, one over for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. And this shot's looking promising. And this next shot is setting up above the hole, so let's see what happens. going with the 9-iron here. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. That's just poor luck on that approach. Too much club, I think. This one's about 7 feet away. And the putt will drop. And after that one, he has gone down in the standings. And just about to tee off on this par 3. And going with the 7-iron on this one. Poor approach shot there. Not enough club on that one, I think. And this is to save par. As we look at the scoreboard, our leader is sitting on top of things with a round of 10 under. And next up is the par 5. And unfortunately, he's ended up in the water. I'm just waiting to see if he'll re-hit or take the drop. This one's looking pretty good so far. From 24 feet away. This shot is looking too good. It's about 6 feet to go here. And that putt's gonna drop for the bogey. And two over for the day after that hole. And setting up now on the 14th tee. From about 185 yards. And going with the 6 iron. Well, not a good approach shot there. And his greens and regulation percentage today tells the same story. He hasn't been hitting too many greens. And about 12 feet to go to get to that cup. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And this putt is for double bogey. And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. And the wind definitely could be a factor on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. From 125 yards out. Going with a pitching wedge here. And this shot's looking pretty good. Well, that approach is definitely on, and there's a fair ways still to get to that hole. And that one will drop for birdie. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And now setting up on the 16th tee. And here's the 6-iron. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And this putt is for birdie. This is looking quite good. And just missing. And for the par. And today's score to beat is 12 under par. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. About 160 yards to the pin here. Looks like a 7-iron. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And I apologize, we've actually ended up in the rough. And this putt could save par. Just missing here. And this putt is for the bogey. And that one will drop. And after that hole, currently sitting at 4 over for the day. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. From 245 yards out. 12 feet to the cup. For the birdie. And Luke, that's not what they wanted, that's for sure. That's just too bad they didn't make it through the rest of this event.
No, a disappointing result, John, to say the least. I'm sure they had aspirations of a really good week, but this one wasn't to be.
Well, on behalf of John, I'm Luke. Catch you again tomorrow. Thank you.